We are looking at how to pronounce these name. We're going to be looking at how to say more names and vocabulary. Stay tuned to learn more. So that's a English surname that's also used in Genshin Impact video game. Wriothesley is how you say, so kind of, you know, ignore essentially the spelling. Wriothesley, with a stress on that first syllable, Wriothesley. Now you know. More videos for you here to learn more correct pronunciations, including from the game. Stay tuned. See you there. Thanks for watching.